He killed 17 people for looking at him.
Close.